this has impacted my district, actually, with the desecration of over 100 headstones in the Wissanoming area. We think because we've moved into 2017 that these acts don't take place. They don't just take place in the form of kind of vicious attacks, but they take place in how people think, how people treat others in the workplace. So I think one of the key ways we can address this, and I'm thrilled that my colleague is doing this today, is by educating our kids as early as possible, really surrounding them with introductions to new religions, new traditions, new cultures. That cultural sensitivity is so important. So as they grow older, they're really accustomed to not only to tolerate difference, but to really embrace it.